the way the wind gonna blow. Been so wrong, felt so right, all night long, got me waiting on the lightning strike. Ooh, lightning strike. Ooh. Come my way.
She'll stop you dead right in your tracks when she does that thing. I got a blue knife, man, who thinks there's bones on the grill. If it comes down to it, hey, I'm a real bad man till my baby starts to come my way. She'll stop you dead right in your tracks when she does that thing.
Gardner on the drums over here, guys. Sonny Rimlinger on the bass and keys. My name is Bones Owens. We're from Nashville, Tennessee. It's good to be here with y'all, man. Thank you guys for coming. Keep on running.
gotta keep on running. Gotta keep on running. We'll be right back.
It's our pleasure to be here, man. It really is. So, yeah, this is cool.
I keep my breath still, so I'm steady. Keep my eyes fixed on the door. Keep a bullet in the chamber. Keep my feet firm on the floor. I keep a bookmark in the Bible that my grandma gave to me. Keep the window cracked a little so I can hear the birds that sing. Just in case it rains, just in case it rains, just in case it rains, just in case it rains. I keep the sky up high above me, keep the roll out stretching far. Keep a good luck charm at all times, hanging from my handlebars. I keep pretending that you're with me, keep believing that it's so. It keeps my mind from going crazy, keeps my just in case it rains, just in case it rains, just in case it rains.
For 17 years, it's been, you know, some ups and downs, if you will. And I wrote this song several years ago about, mostly about some of the downs, I guess I would say, of my time there, you know. Spent some time living in my pickup truck and, you know, some late nights doing some bad things and fun, but bad, you know, I think. And so the song's a little bit about that. It's a little bit about the people that live on the other side of the tracks, if you will. It's a little bit about both sides of the tracks, I guess. It's called Holy Road.
Mm-hmm.
onion just above the water, so you wake up with a gasp. Well, the morning comes on slow. When you wake up in your mansion on the end of Holy Road, and I wonder as I sit in the seat of this old Chevy that I broke my back to get, watch the sunrise on this town, watch the good guys go to work while guys like me are coming down.
From you, the love that makes you sweet.
close to your heart. You gotta keep it close. You gotta keep it close. You gotta keep it close to your heart. Oh, you're gonna go blind. Have I seen you in a long day? I see a bunch of, human beings that, we've all had good days and bad days, and sometimes we've done some things, and I don't know, man. It's just, this song's a little bit about some of the things that I've been, in my life, good and bad. Mostly this is about bad things I've been, but, anyway, I think there's a, whether it's in our own mind or whether it's physically or whatever it is, I think we could like break free from that somehow, or at least we can hope for that. And that this song's kind of about that. I don't know. It's called Long, Long Time.
I've been a liar.
time for Doy Gardner on the drums, fellas. Doy is a South Alabama boy. Me and Sonny here are from small towns in the middle of a cornfield in Missouri somewhere. We might look like some city slickers, but believe me, man, we're from the backwoods. This song's about that. It's called Country Man. Saying this, man, but I actually feel more at home playing for you guys here today than most people would play for on the outside. You guys have been very respectful and attentive, and thank you guys so much, man. It really means a lot to us. I've wanted to do this for a long time, so it's very cool to be here with you guys today, man. And thanks to the chap as well. Thank you for sending this up.
Thank you.
what I'm talking about. Hey, thank you guys so much, man, for being here. I don't know if you had a choice whether you're here or not, but thanks for being here. It's our pleasure to be here with you. Hopefully someday they'll let us come back and play for y'all again, you know? If we didn't make too much noise here today. I wrote this song to a girl who I wanted her to make up her mind what she was gonna do. I guess this song could apply to the warden or any other person that you need to make their mind up, you know? It's called About Time.
Take care. We'll see you soon.